The release date for Apple's iPhone 12 could be pushed back about a month due to mass production delays. That's according to the Wall Street Journal. The report comes as the coronavirus pandemic continues to affect consumer demand and manufacturing in Asia. Apple plans to release 4 new iPhones later this year, but the journal reports the tech giant is reducing the number of phones it plans to produce in the second half of this year by 20%.